Wonder how it sounds if I put a classic West Coast beat with a Ligaya Mindoro twist. Hit it. When I left my hometown of Ligaya, was just about to start fifth grade. I had to leave my friends and family. Never knew when I'll be back. Moved to LA in the 80s. Noah, California, to be exact. Grew up with mostly Mexican homies, so I knew what cause to be down for. Survived the tough street 90s gang culture of LA.
All glory to God.
Be street smart, cause the hard-headed never learn. And when the gunshots pops off, it's alright. It remind me of the Gaia, when the NPA and the military were shooting all day and night.
Dapaan lahat talaga, sa tako lang makakatulog sa kama.
Cause I miss the place where I'm from,
Mindoro.
That I love in the whole wide world,
Ligaya. Well, if I give a damn about Cali things, I'll always be broke. I'd rather be in Ligaya, eating anything else, but with hope. Rest in peace, Kuya Peryong, thanks for the parade memories. Shout out Kuya Pongkol for the great penitentiary's memories. Walking kind of loony, shout out Nunong Ampatito, my day one's true homies. The other neighbor Badok, Manny De Leon, at the Ellen Enriquez with her black and white TV. Thanks for always picking us up when we needed to go to Sablayan or San Jose. My memories in Ligaya are so dope. Like the mango tree that I planted in the side of my house, it had hope. So keep dreaming, stay healthy, be Corona, and we'll celebrate by eating a sweet sobot by Aling Tingao.
Can I have some
for sobot ni
Aling Tingao? And if I can, please tell her paudang muna and let her know na anak ako ni Maninfa, dati kong kapitbahay at napakamait niya pa.
Rest in peace, buti. Shut up.
Jeffy M, Mang Timong, mga mababait kong dating kapitbahay sila.
Guess who's scared of the Capris at the Santos house? So many myths in Ligaya scared you for life like a mouse. Duendes recognize, Kawaras do too. Itik run so fast, Kuya Pongko do too. Sa mga sayawa noon, you know how he do. Kembot-kembot to on, kembot-kembot dito. Nanay told me so. But watching Panday, Kila at Lily sa Betamax is a must, not a no. Took that risk dahil as a kid, sobrang tigas ng ulo. Takbuhan pag-uwi na, sa sobrang takot, napakan pa siguro ang dumi ng kalaba o aso. Pagtapos pa noon, napalo pa dahil hindi nagpaalam. Nanonood kaya yon patay sa nanay o tatay. Palong-palo talaga. These are lessons learned and the great memories that I have about Ligaya.
Woo!
Hey, now you know, Mindoro is in the house, you know how we do. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, Ligaya, here we go. One for the L, two for the I, three for the G, four for the A, five for the Y, and six for the A. From LA to Ligaya or Ligaya to LA, vice versa, it's still LA all day.
That's right. You know you're from Ligaya. When the Jeep goes left on the highway, that's a blind to Mamburao all the way. When the Jeep goes right, that's San Jose to Calapan. So sit back on the bus, cause that's a long bus drive either way. Being born in Ligaya, I wouldn't take it any other way. L-I-G-A-Y-A.
The sweet smile, mga taong matulungin. I might have left Ligaya in the 80s, but let it be known, it will always be in my heart. Shout out po sa inyong lahat sa Ligaya, mga maestra, lalo na po sa mga naging kasama ko noon, sa mga meeting sa Sablayan, dahil walang maiwanan si nanay sa bahay. Salamat po for taking care of me. I will never forget your kindness sa mga kapitbahay, and the list goes on. My childhood memories is joyful growing up in Ligaya.
Cause it was so much fun growing up in Ligaya. I had so much fun growing up in Ligaya. My childhood memories is joyful growing up in Ligaya. My childhood memories is joyful growing up in Ligaya.
Just wanna send some love to my beautiful people, O Barangay Ligaya. Please all stay strong. Let's beat the pandemic, corona, and we'll celebrate at the Plaza ng Ligaya. Ibublow at daw tayo ni Ate Ellen Enriquez and Ate Sunny Gamay. Just kidding. Special shout out din nga po before I go to one of the kindest and most beautiful lady in Ligaya, Aling Itay. May God keep you safe and thank you for so many wonderful memories in Ligaya. And that is all. Peace, love, and God bless us all.